Today is my husband's birthday. I have started the morning by crying. I always get this message, or people always tell me that, oh, like, you're so strong. I don't know how you do it. I'm not given a choice. I wish I was.
It's not unusual to go from feeling like your spouse's lover to feeling like he's just someone with whom you negotiate logistics.
But it means so much to me, so...